So I'm Catherine Tarling and I'm currently teaching on the performing arts courses, so I teach the dance and the theatre courses. My background, I've always done mainly focused on dance and I've always focused on the teaching element. So I went to university in Liverpool for 2 years and then returned to Hull where I did some community work and some school work to get some experience and then did my teacher training in dance. On the course of his 5 units, we have ensured that these units relate to the industry. So it looks at what would be expected in an audition or going on for a theatre play, so an audition. There's a quite wide range of what they'll be doing. So there might be some screen acting, some acting styles to ensure that they are looking at a range of different styles and not just the one. Some storytelling, so there's room there to create their own story and performance. Yeah, definitely. So we really find that going to performances is really helpful for the students, so they're able to see a professional performance in practice and then take that skills from them and then apply it to their own practice. As an example of what our students have previously done, so they've been involved with Back to Hours quite a lot, and we've been able to take them out of the college and go be part of performances. So at one point there was part of Back to Brandon, which was a really big performance and quite professional as well, so it was really good to see. So there's loads of different options within drama. So there's university options, and there's going on to performing arts schools. There's also from that then going into either working in theatre, working in TV, movies, or going down the teaching route as well. Yeah, so the summer prep work for the acting is to create a monologue. So you'll be given a theme that you've got to research and then create your own story and then create your own monologue from a character that you have created. And that is during the first week. So we'll have some workshops and then we will do a mini performance within the theatre group and show each other the monologues that you have created.